Robert F. Kennedy Jr. will not challenge President Joe Biden for the Democratic presidential nomination. Instead, he will run as an independent. Shortly after the announcement, his brothers criticized the campaign. They say he might share the same name as their father, but he does not share the same values, vision, or judgment.